And at the same time, firefighters also rescued this puppy from a house fire on Pimpernel Avenue. No one was home during the fire, but one firefighter was hurt on the scene. Investigators are working to figure out how that fire began.